we're now getting the largest immigrant flows we're getting are for Asians and Latin Americans. They account for about 70% of all immigrants to the United States now.
This is Jeffrey Passell. He is a senior demographer at Pew Research Center. You anticipated an answer to the question I was going to ask, which was, why in the late 19th century, why in the early 20th century, all the way through